and the medical team, including you, Mr. President, for having responded effectively and positively with regard to this crisis we are confronted with. As the EFF, we fully support the initiative of government, and we call upon all South Africans to listen to the leadership of our government and follow exactly as we are told. We call upon all business people who are dealing with gloves, sanitizers, masks, not to try and maximize profit out of this crisis. We also call upon the private hospitals that the only way to avoid nationalization of those private hospitals is by fully cooperating